respected chief guest, Honorable Governor of Kerala, Justice P. Sadashivam, Mr. Suresh Rana, Minister of State for Sugarcane, is about to, we are expecting in 2-3 minutes. Mr. Ranjit Puri, Chairman Saraswati Sugar Mills. Mr. Narendra Mohan, Director, National Sugar Institute. Mr. Deshmukh, Director, VSI. Mrs. Rashtrapati, Padam Shri and Chairperson of Rashtri Group. Ladies and gentlemen, fellow delegates, dignitaries on the dais as well as off the dais, I welcome you all in the city Kochi, which is a coastal city of Kerala. In my lifetime, second time in the convention here, we are hosting. I am looking forward to have a very sincere participation from all of us and discuss various front in the technology. I also welcome all the awardees who won Industry Excellence and Lifetime Achievement Awards, various gold medals. This is one occasion where we recognize our fraternity and their work, what they have done in the sugar industry, and celebrate it with their awards. Government has, our Honorable Prime Minister has given a mandate that within 2-3 years, by 2020, the farmers' income has to be double. So we all are having this challenge as a technocrat, as a sugar technologist, as a chemical, mechanical, electrical, or sugar engineers, or as an agronomist or agriculturist. We have to think of developing variety which are having high yield, which are having more recovery, and which consumes less fertilizer or less water, so that farmers get more benefit and their income gets doubled. Similarly, in industry also we are having a lot of challenge. Slowly, slowly refined sugar is increasing. So we have to see technologies, majority of factories are sulfitation, how they will cope up with the competition from refined sugar. Ethanol sector also, we are having a very big bill in terms of forex, and we import a lot of crude oil. So if we make more ethanol, we produce more ethanol, we make and blend in the fuel, because government already has a plan for 10% blending, and they are seriously going for the 20 to 22%, where vehicle don't need to do any changes in the engine. So 20-22% is very much possible. Power is also getting surplus, another challenge in the industry. So PPAs are not happening, power purchase agreements. We are following up with the state governments as well as central governments, talking to them that this is backbone of the industry, power purchase agreement. But at the same time, we have to find out other uses of bagasse also, in terms of producing, having biorefineries which produced furfural or other acids from bagasse, or we should think of gasification, or we should go on the second generation ethanol production out of bagasse. So there are various things, various challenges. This is a very crucial moment in the in our industry, wherein we have to deliberate next 3 days on these various topics. We have cream of the India as well as international participation is also there. We want that these subjects, these challenges should be addressed, and there should be good home take for all of us. So I again wish you all a very pleasant stay here and a very successful this annual convention, which is the 75th one, Platinum Jubilee. So on the Platinum Jubilee conference, I look forward to your active contribution. Thanking you all. Jai Hind.